It's about 7:23 in the morning. We're going to walk up Troydale and then through the Home Depot a little bit and maybe into Baycrest. About an hour and a mile and a half maybe. We'll see how she holds up, how Daisy holds up. But she seems to like to walk a lot, so. We're coming to the end of Troydale and then we're going to go down Lagoon. Okay, we're at the end of Troydale. We're gonna go head down Lagoon.